The machinations of the Hive never cease. By your hand, Oryx has been thrown from our world. But his will still drives the Horde, clawing at the light. In the depths of the Dreadnought, a coven of acolytes gestate an abomination. A war spawn of the Hive, pulsing and growing in a pool of taken power. We cannot suffer this beast to live.
The priests of Oryx work their spell deep in the heart of the ship. Their goal is simple. Summon the beast before their work is complete. Begin with the crackling green core of their magic. Find champions of the Hive and harvest their souls. Have harvested. It screams for freedom. Find a tomb husk and give it purchase.
Hey, a tomb husk. Hey, a tomb husk.
The souls nestle within the husk. Find its gestation pit and summon forth the beast. Do not allow its worm to complete the cycle. End it now. Send it back to the void. Hellmouth, the Chamber of Night, the Taken. Always have the gods of the Hive worked against the Light. Today, you held them in check. Today, the darkness gained no ground.